Liverpool manager Jurgen Klopp is keeping a close eye on Eduardo Camavinga's situation at Real Madrid, according to a report in Spain. Spanish media outlet El Nacional is reporting that Liverpool are monitoring the flyer amid uncertainty surrounding the teenager's future at Real Madrid following a difficult start to his career in the Spanish capital. The same article states that Camavinga has a monumental rate after falling out of favor under former Everton manager Carlo Ancelotti since completing a big money move to Real Madrid in the summer. According to the same story, the 19-year-old is upset at being handed a watching brief from the substitutes bench with Toni Kroos, Luka Modric and Casemiro ahead of the planned talent in the pecking order. El Nacional revealed that Camavinga was promised by Real Madrid president Florentino Perez that he would get regular minutes throughout the 2021-2022 season in order to continue his development. The Spanish media adds that the Prenas manager regret his decision to move to Real Madrid, saying as Camavinga had multiple offers to select from in the summer. To the club, Capuzio, the former Rennes midfielder from Real Madrid and Liverpool, have expressed an interest in Camavinga in the past, according to the report. El Nacional concluded their report by stating that Liverpool FC would have to pay around €45 million to sign Camavinga from Real Madrid. Camavinga has scored one goal and has made an assist in 6 starts and 11 substitute appearances in La Liga in the Champions League last season. Liverpool still have not signed a replacement for Jorginho Wijnaldum after the Netherlands international moved to Paris Saint-Germain on a free transfer in the summer. Liverpool don't seem to be under any pressure to rush into scoring a central midfield replacement, considering the performance of Henderson, Fabinho, Thiago and Keita in the 2021-2022 so far this season. Liverpool have not taken too many plays in the transfer markets and club appointments. There have been more successes than flops, so it is difficult to imagine the Red carrying up a several transfer fee for this competitive French manager with a lot to prove.